Welcome to ThemeWinter. Today I will be customizing food ordering layout. Restaurant businesses are very diverse and each restaurant have their own style of presenting their restaurant brand. By customizing food ordering layout, you can create a beautiful food menu that represents your own restaurant brand. You can do this by using Gutenberg, Elementor or Shortcode. To use the shortcode, go to WPCafe, then available shortcode and find food menu. Here, you can choose a template and select a style. Then select the rest of the settings and generate the shortcode. Copy and paste this code on a new page and publish. The second method is using Elementor widget. Find WPCafe food menu widget and drag and drop it on your page. Then you will see several settings to customize your food ordering layout. You can select different categories to show, adjust menu count, show item status or thumbnail, hide the price, and much more. In the styling tab, you can edit the cart button style, nav style, title style, price style descriptions, and other advanced styles. You can also customize the mini cart style, color, and icon. From WPCafe settings, select food menu, then select the mini cart style. You can also change the mini cart icon. From WPCafe settings, add a mini cart or cart icon. You can also override the product variation list layout and WooCommerce default layout. This will change the layout of your single product page, cart page, and checkout page. You can also customize the product variation and product add-ons. The link for that video will be provided in the description below. Thanks for watching.